pouring rain, but not really too windy. In my new flower house, I have some pepper plants. Hopefully they're going to get enough sun this season. That old bike is in here for now, but I won't keep it in here. Over in the middle, this one, I've had this one since last year, so it's got some damage because I kept it up all winter, but it's still pretty good. Tomato plants and two pepper plants. This will fill up if it goes well. It did last year, even with one plant, so. And over here, this one is also old. As you can see, the winter took its toll. I've got ugly tape all over one window. But it doesn't matter, it's still useful, it still is helpful. I like to sit in here. I have my clear chairs in there. Some of those plants will go back outside when this rain has ended. It's supposed to go on for another whole day. I have mint in here, as well as some other stuff. My kale is possibly not gonna do real well. I don't know yet. I am not a big time gardener. With the mint, I might try some potpourri, other stuff. And then I have some other, a little seed starter house. I even use the packaging to put some arugula in the packaging from the seed house, I believe, from this. Fire pit. I've had this plant for a long time. So we'll see what happens as the summer goes on. The key is to enjoy sitting out here, right? Here's a pretty little plant. I love that, the viola. And all that greenery, that's from violets. Those are violet leaves, and they were there, of course, wild. But it worked out really well to put my chair right on top of them. So there's the violets. Oh, don't look at my cilantro, that's embarrassing. Obviously, I think I'm going to end up putting something else where that was. Oh, this is a little soggy right now, but this is the white campion. I love this flower. When we get a lot of it on certain summer nights, it just glows in the dark, it seems. And there's the bird feeder, a little bird coming to visit.